The Airbender, Avatar, released in 2023, can be seen on Netflix. If you've got time to waste, then this streamer from Netflix is good for the kids, but it will send you to sleep.
Avatar state. It can be the ultimate weapon. Or it can save your life.
Everyone is counting on me. How am I supposed to save the world if I don't know what I'm doing?
But imagine what'll happen if you don't even try.
What is that?
You firebenders had some guts.
We coming!
I don't know where this will all lead. The one thing I do know is this is just the beginning.
Aqua! Yippee!
Even though there are a number of teenage stars in the 8-episode tome from Nickelodeon, Airbender is not going to hold the interest of any young viewer I know of for very long. The one thing this colorful fantasy will do is guarantee sleepiness if you watch any of the episodes after a heavy meal or just before bedtime. This fantasy evolves from a time from the standard, let's prevent the bad guys with evil powers from taking over the world. There's a bit of cross-casting throughout the series that has a script full of life lessons, old quotes and studies in character. Again, you can leave the kids alone to watch this. It's just that it might bore them to death. Since the writers and producers sought to make teens and preteens the saviors of this world, this make-believe world, you would think they might have better luck at holding teenage interest. But unlike the stars of the series, One Piece, Airbender is simply too full of life lessons and fights we've all seen before, with no clear idea of what will bring this make-believe section of the planet eventual peace. It's a well-produced and directed series. It's just that it's boring, and the lessons it seeks to teach could have been told in 3 hours instead of 8. The interesting part of this cross-casting is that everyone speaks in perfect English, which is okay, but it just seems unnatural. And should I mention that whoever does the hair design and costume design for these characters demanded our suspension of belief. And they were good from this world that never existed. The key lesson to learn here is that fire and water don't mix. Familiar faces: Daniel Day Kim, Paul Sun Hyun Lee, Ken Leong, Utash Ambukar, recently of TV's Ghost fame, George Takei of Star Trek, along with character actor Tamlin Tomita, all lend some credibility to this, can I say it again, boring flick. The Airbender, Avatar, released in 2023, can be seen on Netflix. 7 of 10 stars. The Killer, released in 2023 on Netflix. This does not end the way you might think.
Keeps the inner voice from wandering. This is what it takes. My process is purely logistical. If I'm effective, it's because of one simple fact. I don't give a fuck.
For what it's worth, I would never have involved your female friend.
Forbid empathy.
Please.
Trust no one. Fight only the battle you're paid to fight. Breathe. Breathe. Calm
Prepare to be excited.
This is what it takes. If you want to succeed. Hey.
Well, it's not necessarily a boring flick, but if you're looking for words and lots of script time, this ain't it. Michael Fassbender of X-Men First Class and Prometheus fame carries this tale of a contract killer whose motivations and actions are relayed to us through his thoughts and eventually through his actions. David Fincher directed this tale with the script A Few Words by Alexis Nolet, Luke Jacquemin, and Andrew Kevin Walker. Tilda Swinton of Michael Clayton and Suspiria fame, along with Charles Parnell, most recently of Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning and Top Gun Maverick, are three of the few recognizable faces in this dark, not-so-by-the-book drama that takes us into the mind of this one killer for hire. His methods for disguise and process for executing each hit are not terribly unusual for the genre, but there's always that, did he really miss moment that the viewer awaits the day and time when our villain will have to pay for his mistake. And therein lies the twist in this drama that doesn't give us the ending that one is accustomed to. One can assume there is a part two planned for this, but to what end? The killer is different and not bad. If you're looking for another career and a 91-minute lesson in how to master the craft, the killer may be it. The Killer, released in 2023, can be seen on Netflix. 7 of 10 stars.